everyone. My name is Vivek Parajuli, and today I'll be walking you through my online portal. The first page you can see is the home page where I have given a short introduction about myself. I'm a junior undergrad here at the University of Texas at Dallas. I'll be graduating in December of 2017. I'm planning to do a fast-track master class, so I'll be done with my master's degree by December of 2018. If you go all the way down, you're going to see a video introduction page, or you can click and feel free to look at it and why I chose this major and what do I have to offer. On the second page, I've given a more introduction about myself. I'm originally from Nepal. I moved here to the United States 5 years ago. I choose this major because I believe in progress. People inevitably use information technology to change life and to help others. I joined the University of Texas at Dallas at fall 2015. I describe myself as a problem solver, a critical thinker, and accountable. On the bottom, there are some clubs I've been involved in the college. The first one is the MIS Club. MIS Club is a great club for it helps the student with an IT major with different kind of training. Recently, I got a train for a Tableau software as well as the Excel expert training. There's another club called Phi Theta Kappa, which I've been involved in Northlake College at Irving, Texas. I go there once in a month just for the volunteer purpose. If you go to the next page, you can see my resume. There's an online view of the resume. Somehow it's not opening, but you can download a file as well if you want to. Another one is a personal interest. Whenever I get a chance, I love to travel. Recently I took it while my Euro trip and last summer, and I love traveling and love to meet different kind of people with a different background and culture. There are some of the academic projects which I have done so far at the University of Texas at Dallas. The first one is for my business communication class. It's we just did a formal proposal about the hunger problem in the Dallas ISD. We wrote down a paper and we gave them a brief idea about what the hunger problem looks like in the Dallas ISD and a way to overcome that situation. On the second one was about our advanced business communication class, where we did a presentation about how to be get ready for the future job market. Basically, we just talk about how information technology changing the future job market. The last project I've done is in my Java class, where I wrote down a program which can be helpful for any loan department in any kind of bank, which can calculate a mortgage payment, a principal, and an interest. The last page is my contact page. Feel free to contact me through LinkedIn, my Facebook, or you can just fill out this form and I'll definitely get back to you. And thank you for listening. Thank you for it.